A very happy morning today. Today I am going to teach you a new poem of this term, Nice Words to Say. Children, do you know what are the nice words? Yes, please, thank you and sorry. Do you know when and where and how you should use this word? Shall we move on to this poem?
I am going to read the first four lines of this poem. Please. Thank you and I'm sorry are such nice words to say to your teacher and your friends for what they do each day. Once again, shall I read? Please, thank you and I'm sorry are such nice words to say to your teacher and your friends for what they do each day. Children, do you know what are the nice words to say? Please, thank you and sorry. Sorry, when will you say sorry? Suppose if you have not finished your homework, suppose if you have not finished your project, that time you will say sorry. Understood? So these are the nice words to say. So to your teacher or to your friends, you are saying these nice words. Understood? Next, I am going to read the second stanza of this poem. Please, I need some crayons now. I thank you, if I may. And I am sorry, I did not hear. What is that you say? Once again, I will read this stanza. Please, I need some crayons now. I thank you, if I may. And I am sorry, I did not hear. What is that you say? Children, suppose if you are in need of crayons immediately means, what will you say? Please. What is the nice word you will say? Please. Please give me your crayon. Now itself I want. You will say no. So if you need some crayons immediately means, what will you ask? Please. Then after getting the crayons, what will you say? Thank you. Thank you for the timely help. You will say no. So, suppose if you did not hear means, what will you say? Sorry. Understood? So, you should know when you should use these polite words. Understood? Please, thank you and I'm sorry are such nice words to say. Try them once and try them twice. You will like to talk that way. Next, I'm going to read the third stanza once again. Please, thank you and I am sorry are such nice words to say. Try them once and try them twice. You will like to talk that way. Children, please, thank you and sorry are such nice words. They are polite words to say. So you should try them once or twice in a day and you should like to talk that way. Understood? So try to talk that way. Children, go through this poem and memorize the first 8 lines of this poem. Thank you.